Cultivating wisdom, compassion and activity are the key aspects of Buddhist practice. These are represented by the three lords of the world. The three great Bodhisattva heroes who promised to remain in samsara until all sentient beings are rescued. The three lords of the world are Manjushri, Bodhisattva of wisdom, Avalokiteshvara, Bodhisattva of compassion, and Vajrapani, Bodhisattva of power and activities.